So when I catch the Americana and I'm digging in, right? I don't want to be so tight to him, right? Because I gotta get some distance, right? So I'm digging in super tight. I come in and catch my wrist, right? And then when I backspin, give it to a hole, right? If I'm here like this, I can't drop my elbow in, right? If I put my knee on, I can't drop my elbow in. But I'm in here, I'm digging, right? Not working, I'm trying to fight for it. I catch, pull him into the hole, super tight. And then I'm just here, right? My elbow's right by the chin. He turns his face, it's fine too. Cut it off. Yeah, makes sense. I have to create that space, that hole for my elbow to go, boom, right? Right there. Questions? Let's get it for three.